Okay, good day everyone. This is Engineer Armando Manito, and our topic for today is differential calculus. So, let us have this problem. A closed cylindrical tank has a capacity of 50.27 cubic meter. Determine the radius of the tank such that the amount of materials used to make the tank is minimum. And we have the choices A, 3.5, B, 3, C, 2.5, and D, 2. So let's have the solution. So we have the volume of a cylinder to be pi r squared h, or is equal to given 50.27 cubic meter. And then from this equation, pi r squared h is equal to 50.27, we can have the value of h to be 50.27 over pi r squared, or h is equal to, so let us use our calculator, and then let us press fractional button here, and then 50.27, press this button here, download button, and then press shift and then pi, okay, and then press the equal sign. And we have the value to be closest to 16. So we have 16 over r squared. So this is the value of h, or the height of the cylinder. So the area of the top and bottom of the cylinder is equal to 2 pi r squared, because the top of the cylinder is a circle, and the same with the bottom of the cylinder, which is also a circle. And the area of a circle is pi r squared. So the top and bottom circle, multiply that by 2. So we have 2 pi r squared. And the area of the body of the cylinder is equal to the circumference multiplied by the height. And the circumference is equal to 2 pi r multiplied by the height, or simply the area of the body of the cylinder is equal to 2 pi rh. Okay. So the total surface area now of a closed cylinder is equal to the area of the top and bottom, 2 pi r squared, plus the area of the body, which is 2 pi rh. Okay. So simplifying this, we have 2 pi r multiplied by open parenthesis r plus h close parenthesis. So, the total surface area of a closed cylinder, okay, surface area SA is equal to 2 pi r squared plus 2 pi r, okay, and here we have the value of h to be 16 over r squared. So, replace h by 16 over r squared. And then simplify, we have 2 pi r squared plus 32 pi r. And then simplify further, we have 2 pi r squared, okay, plus, so we have plus 32 pi r to the negative 1. And getting the derivative of surface area, we have, so 2 times 2 is 4, 4 pi r, and then negative 1 multiplied by 32 is negative 32 pi multiplied by r to the negative 2 is equal to 0. Okay, so transposing to the right, negative 32 and so on. So we have 4 pi r is equal to positive 32 pi r to the negative 2. Okay. And then canceled, pi will be canceled out. And then 4 can also be canceled out. So r now will be equal to, r is equal to 8 r to the negative 2. Okay. Or r is equal to 8 over r squared. So, multiplying this, r times r squared is r cubed. R cubed is equal to 8, or r, so get the square root of, the cube root of 8 is equal to 2. So, r is equal to 2. So, the correct answer is letter D. Okay. So, by trial and error, so we can also solve this problem using trial and error. Okay. So, we have the value, the value for, so, surface total surface area to be 2 pi r squared plus 32 pi over r. And then we will type this in our calculator, and then we will press calc So let us clear our calculator. Okay, and let us type 2 and then shift and then pi. Okay, so let us replace r by x. So alpha and then x squared. Okay, plus 32 plus, so fractional button here, 32, and then shift pi over r here or x. So let us press alpha and then x. Okay, and then let us press calc. Okay, so let us substitute the choices one by one. So let's start with letter A. A, let us substitute 3.5. So let us press 3.5 and then press the equal sign. And we have the answer to be, so let us press this button here. So we have the answer to be 105.69215 for the surface area. Okay, so here, by the way, we are looking for the minimum area or minimum materials to be used in constructing a closed cylindrical tank. So let us use letter B, choice B. So again, let us press calc, and then let us press letter B is 3. So let us press 3 and then equal sign, and we have press this button here, and we have the value to be 90.059. okay, so again, let us press calc, and let us choose the choice letter C, which is 2.5. okay, and then press the equal sign, and we have, so press this arrow button here, and we have the value to be 79.48229. and the last one, let us press calc and press the value of letter D, okay, which is 2. So let us press 2 and then press the equal sign, and then so the value for the surface area, if the radius is 2, is 75.39822, which gives the least area in constructing a closed cylindrical tank. So the correct answer is letter D. The radius should be 2. So that's all for today, and I hope that you learned something in our lesson. This is Engineer Armando Omanito. Until next time, and may God bless us all.